trap. Guns and books, I'll crack the rap. Be like kings, be like pawns. They called us coons, now they call us cons. Street niggas be packing pistols. Terrorists be blasting missiles. Crips and bloods, we tell thugs. CIA planes be Colombian drugs. Don't push me, cause I'm close to hell. The teachers in the neighborhood got all this spell. And compared to them, prison guards get paid well. 10 years, no bells, 4 years a year. So forget about the statue generally. Because the status of blacks are generally gonna end up in some penitentiary. Systematically, that's how they made it to be. Listen, I put a nightmare in every Martin Luther King. The privatized crankers are owned by the same slave masters that own the slave trade game. And racists no longer have to be racist. Because niggas kill more niggas than the KKK did. Now every time I hear a new Def Jam, niggas kill niggas like the Ku Klux Klan. Choose, be the killer or be the dead dude in the news. There's more niggas in the prison than there ever was slaves. Cotton picking. There's more niggas that's rotting in the prison than there ever was slaves. Cotton picking. So how we gonna get about the trap? Guns and books sell crack or rap. Street living, hustle or hoops. Guns and books get shot or shoot. Street living, ain't no rules. Break the law, make the breaking news. The life you choose could be the life you lose. Niggas getting stuck for the Nike shoes. Street living, ain't no joke. It's a cold world, but bring your coat. Revolt, cause the streets are broke. And now they wanna take away our dreams and hopes. Street living, no economics. No way out of the Reaganomics. Affected by the black plague, new bubonic. No cornbread, and we speak Ebonic.